is started. We have Winter Fields Break Weekly Restored, running by the Rayleigh's Dream of Mine. Then Donald the Yen series, High Quality. And on the Yen series, Leonore's Angel. Then comes Damong Ligaw. In the proportion is Double Time Swing, Santa Fe Soulmate Racing, second last. While Salinas is the early trailer by about 14 lengths. Up the leader, raising down the backstretch with Winter Fields. He says, why we follow deep, we can take the leader in the early part of the race, enjoying a two-length leader. Dream of Mine is right behind in second, and in third comes High Quality. Is Santa Fe, Damong Ligaw, running by the release Double Time Swing. And on the outside now is Leonore's Angel, Soulmate, second less, while Salinas is still racing in less. And on turn with Winter Fields is still in control, leads by about two lengths, trying to get closer. In second is High Quality, Dream of Mine is racing in third, and in fourth comes Santa Fe, Damong Ligaw, Double Time Swing, Leonore's Angel, Salinas, well, Soulmate now racing in last as they swing for home. Winter Fields now is rides away by about six lengths over High Quality. Last 50 meters, the horse of Mr. Bear Cruz, Winter Fields. Second, High Quality. Then comes Dream of Mine, Santa Fe, Double Time Swing.
Alright. Ikalimang dikit na panalo ni Winter Fields, Crossing the Wire Purse, written by Anil P. Cortez. Masisigundi uno, High Quality. Then Dream of Mine, Santa Fe, para sa inyong Pentapecta.